and Real Madrid have secured their progression.
Well, that was an excellent game, and they were brilliant going forward, they really were. But they were slow to react when they lost possession, and that's something they need to improve upon in the next round.